It's not something that you just dump something on. It's not a big truck. It's a series of tubes.
The internet is so complicated.
Video games are now a spectator sport, and brands would be smart to get in on the action while there's still room for new players. October's League of Legends Season 3 World Championship was an esports eye-opener for many. The live stream was viewed by 32 million people, 8.5 million of them all at the same time. Now, you can debate all day whether a cyber athlete is a real thing, but the fact remains, it's a lot of eyeballs. Some big brands are already on board with familiar sponsorships and promotions, but the content opportunities are really just now emerging. Major League Gaming, the leading esports organization in North America, is carving out a niche for itself in this new frontier that includes a premium network and intriguing partnership with Relativity Studios. According to reports, they'll collaborate on TV shows with Relativity, acting as the exclusive developer of MLG's unscripted programming. The draw for a Hollywood studio like Relativity isn't just the gameplay, but the players, many of whom are stars in their own right. Thanks to popular game streaming site Twitch, which boasts 35 million unique viewers each month, and the new PlayStation 4, it's never been easier for gamers to connect to live stream with a console. And Twitch knows the potential, already wooing brands to the platform and community. The possibilities for related content and marketing seem limitless. Dismissing esports could be a costly mistake for brands looking to reach that coveted 18 to 34-year-old market. That's it for this week's brief. Until next week, keep your content fresh.